Have you ever marveled at the sheer enormity of the largest animals to ever walk the earth? These colossal creatures, known as sauropods, towered over the landscape, their long necks reaching high into the tree canopies. But how did these titans of the Mesozoic era evolve, and what led to their ultimate extinction? In the late Triassic period, around 230 million years ago, the first sauropods began to emerge. These early giants, known as prosauropods, were significantly smaller than their later relatives, standing on two legs and measuring a mere 10 feet in length. However, as the Jurassic period dawned, these creatures underwent a dramatic transformation. They evolved into quadrupeds, their bodies and necks lengthened, and they began to reach sizes never before seen in terrestrial animals. By the late Jurassic, some sauropods, such as the Apatosaurus and Diplodocus, were measuring up to 90 feet in length. But size wasn't the only remarkable trait of these dinosaurs. Their long necks and tails, tiny heads, and barrel-shaped bodies made them uniquely adapted to their environment. They could reach vegetation no other dinosaur could, and their enormous size deterred most predators. Yet despite their size and adaptations, the sauropods were not invincible. Around 65 million years ago, at the end of the Cretaceous period, they, along with all other dinosaurs, met their end. The cause? Likely a catastrophic event, such as a massive asteroid impact or a series of volcanic eruptions, which drastically altered the Earth's climate. To summarize, the sauropods were true giants of their era, evolving from relatively small, bipedal ancestors in the late Triassic to become the largest animals ever to walk the Earth by the late Jurassic. Their unique adaptations, such as their long necks and tails, allowed them to thrive in their environment. However, despite their size and adaptations, they were not immune to extinction, and their reign ended abruptly at the close of the Cretaceous period. The story of the sauropods is a testament to the incredible power of evolution and the fragility of life. They remind us that even the mightiest creatures can fall, and that the world we know today was once very different. The sauropods may be long gone, but their legacy lives on in the fossils they left behind, providing us with a tantalizing glimpse into a world lost to time.